far back as I can remember, I always wanted to be an SEO fella. I know I'd go from rags to riches. The SEO fellas are like one big family, helping businesses get to the top of Google, no matter what it takes. And though my pocket may be empty, I'd be a millionaire. On-site SEO, off-site SEO, content distribution, backlinks, forget about it. But in my heart, all our clients pay us up front. We take out the competition's website, we take out the competition, we take out their family, their neighbors, their friends, their cousins, their dogs, so they can get top of Google. Tommy, you rat! You rat yourself with Google! What are you on? If you need SEO, let the family take care of it. SEO! So you got any leads to kick up for me this week, babyface?
Yes, I do, Skip. It's been a good week.
Nice job, man. Awesome. I'll get into this. So, babyface, I've been hearing some rumors on the street that Tommy, he might be a rat.
A rat? I always think he was. What's he been doing?
Something suspicious, man. I think we need to look into it. SEO! Tommy? We've been hearing some things, man. Word on the street is that you ratted us out to the Google police.
No, I'd never do that. Not this Tommy, must be another Tommy.
We hear you've been disrespecting the family.
We're SEO fellas, I'd never do that, brother.
Why are you wearing a wire then, you dirty rat?
How can you do this to us? Must I forever be a beggar whose golden dreams will not come true? Or will I go from rags to riches? My fate is up.